So we probably all had to deal with bad audio at some point, and it takes very long to fix that in post or having to re-record it. But the features that Blackmagic just recently added to DaVinci Resolve will change everything. So this right here is undeniably unusable audio caused by my inability to plug in my microphone correctly. And what we're gonna do is we just have a look at our vector scope. We don't even have to focus on the image. So there's a ton of background noise, and fixing that prior to the Resolve 18.1 update would have been a struggle. However, there are two new features added to fix our audio easily. So all we have to do is go to the top right of our screen to where it says Inspector, then go down and there you see the voice isolation and the dialogue leveler. And the voice isolation is just crazy. We can turn that on and listen back. And what we're gonna do is we just have a look at our vector scope. We don't even have to focus on the image. How is this effect so good? And literally the only thing that we've done is turn on this plugin. But there's even more. We have the dialogue leveler option that we can turn on as well. And there you have different modes. So low, wider dynamics, optimized for most sources, more lift for low levels, or lift soft whispery sources. However, I'm just gonna leave this as optimized for most sources. And then we have the option to reduce loud dialogue. So it actually does what it says, make the loud parts quieter. Then we have lift soft dialogue, which just lifts the quieter parts, and then we have an option to reduce the background noise. And of course we have an option to change our output gain, which basically is the output loudness of this effect. So in this case I don't want to reduce my loud dialogue, so I'm just gonna turn this off, and I'm gonna turn off background reduction as well because I have my voice isolation already on. Then I'm gonna up this to around 2.5, and instantly we have made a unusable audio clip actually usable. And what we're gonna do is we just have a look at our vector scope. We don't even have to focus on the image at all. So that's a wrap. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If so, please consider leaving a like and a comment. That would mean a ton to me. But anyways, hope you're having a great day. See you next time. Bye.